Every morning, Max Yollando from Côte d'Ivoire leads a group of local young students as they run through the streets of Zambia. He also has a Chinese name, Yan Ming. This year, Max is taking his students to China for a global kung fu event. He hopes they will not only showcase the kung fu they have mastered, but also gain an appreciation of the cultural significance behind it. On July 12, 2024, hundreds of competitors from 47 countries and regions around the world gathered at Songshan Mountain in Henan. For Max and his students, it's a momentous day. At long last, they've come to the birthplace of Kung Fu.
不管你是赞比亚，不管你是马里，不管你是布基纳法索，不管你是科特迪瓦，我们都是一起到中国。
Because it's amazing. And if you look at the competition, you have so many people from all over the world. Kung Fu unites the world. I think it's great.
It's very important, yeah. I'm glad that they open the gates for everybody.
This is more than just a competition. It's also a gathering, a forum for people from around the world experience the inclusive Chinese culture through Kung Fu. It's a connection that resonates deeply, transcending language, race, and nationality.